Are marijuana stocks on their way back up in the market? The cannabis industry has been extremely up and down over the course of the past 3 weeks. Although the coronavirus still seems to be very much in effect, it appears as though investors are becoming more and more comfortable with the idea of investing in marijuana stocks. The past 3 weeks have been mostly filled with losses in the whole of the stock market, but many of the leading pot stocks have actually shown gains in the past 3 days. March 26 helped to cement 3 days of very solid gains. Marijuana stocks on the rise. During the trading day on March 26th, we saw Tilray shoot up as much as 60%, ending the day at around $8.50. This is a massive gain, even for the cannabis market. This gain could show that there may be room for the bulls to begin stepping back into the industry. But it seems as though it also could be too early to tell what direction the industry is moving in. The coronavirus has caused mass uncertainty around the world. Because of this, investors looking for more stable set of pot stocks to watch may want to wait until after the dust has settled. Is this pot stock on its way back up? Canopy Growth posted gains of around 9% during the trading day on March 26th. Canopy ended the day at just under $15, which is quite a substantial rise from the under $9 mark it was just at 10 days ago. The CEO of Canopy also stated Canopy also continues to hold the strongest market share in the Canadian recreational market. Canopy is still number one in Ontario, number one in Nova Scotia, number one in PEI, and number one in Alberta, the country's most developed market at over 35% market share in Quebec. In Quebec, we are number two, only behind Hexo. This sentiment shows just how much potential the company has when compared to other leading Canadian cannabis stocks.